That's some shocking news. Julie found himself into a wheelchair when he slipped and fell into a pickle jar. He was trapped in the container with parrots and gherkins. Fortunately, Julie was taken out and hurt with the gherkins after about half a day. We have received reports that the parrots are still in the jar. Authorities say Julie will probably smell of pickles for a month. He asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
That story gave me hope for humanity.
Thanks for watching. For your evenings for December 22nd, this is Song Scanner, signing off.